Hey guys, Cargress here, and today I'm bringing you more Banners of Ruin. Let's just jump right into it. Hopefully it saves from... Oh, good. Kind of dropped us right back in where we were. Hesitation, hesitating, you're going to take a beating, attack it, on expiring, party takes 5 damage. So either way I'm going to end up taking 5 damage, it looks like. It's kind of dumb. Let's go to the crossroads. Cool, we avoided the damage. I guess here. Okay, those two are both attacking. Okay, so. Does he have enough? Yeah, he does have enough stamina to kick, so. You're not gonna get through, so I'm going to place a trap here, kick this guy. Not too shabby. And he's not going to attack this turn, so... Deadly Thrill. He doesn't need more defense, he's got a lot of defense, so... I guess this guy will take 10 damage. Oh, it's just him attacking, okay. Is he attacking? He's attacking the rabbit for 12. I think we're fine. So I'm just going to... Yeah, that works. Gonna do 12 damage. Let's use this. Get rid of that. And then, can I do this and deal damage to the hole? Yeah, that seemed to work. Did 15 damage to each. It's not enough to hurt anybody, so... bonus rend, then you get turn. That works. Bleed damage. Or you could just straight up deal damage. I win. Increase the stamina cost this card by 1 this combat. Apply equal to weapon damage and move up to the front rank. His next attack deals damage to vitality, half the damage dealt is applied as... Ooh. Not too shabby. Tower of fire glows from the mouth of the alley. Small crowd are gathered at its base. That looks pretty grim. It's modifying your deck. Weapons and armor. Or loot. Just straight up loot. Okay. Let's get some loot. Both of those have the superior heavy armor. I think we're just gonna stick with the heavy armor. Seems to be working the best. There's fine looking weapon, smoke eye metal, catching golden light. He doesn't look like he knows how to use it. Oh, well, I don't need that. What's up? See a few folk gathered on the lonely street. Blimey, that there's a beauty, one exclaims. And your interest piqued. You see a beaver brandishing what looks to be an extremely fine weapon. I found out I was out in the city with Boran. What do you think you'll sell for him? Maybe I should keep it. Well, I don't know. I don't know what ruining a card does, so I'm just going to leave. Vagrant, old scarred wolf sits at Merchant's Road. Catch spare change. Both these are gonna want money, but probably aren't. I can't see it much anymore, but fellow soldier, when I see one, help me out and I'll show you something. Donate a skill, reroll a talent. I forget what my talents are. Okay. So if I give him one of my skill cards, I can redo one of these talents. Okay. Interesting. I might do that. I have a lot of skills. Which one I'm at least worried about losing? I mean, a basic strike wouldn't hurt to lose. I might find it very hurts to lose it, but we'll get rid of the sleight of hand. Oh. Yeah, let's do that. Augment your party. Voices in the dark. Sure. Dark Alley calls you. Switch your ears seemingly from nowhere and everywhere all at once. Your feet seem to carry themselves into the darkness, but your gut senses something terribly wrong. The eve of great slaughter. He has called us here, here and now. Yeah, this is probably not good. I'd rather not. Oh, I guess we'll see what this is like. It's probably not gonna end well for us, but. Let's see. Put that there. Get you to kick him into it. Bleeding is gonna suck. But... They're attacking the rabbit. That's not good. Trying to get rid of that guy. Yep. So he's attacking both, so... Actually, let's not do that. Intern. Much armor in that. It's ridiculous. Alright. Apply 3 marked target and rank. Yeah. That's actually pretty awesome. Oh, but hold on, it doesn't have armor, does it? It doesn't. I'll keep it though. On otters, skittishly haul a barrel through the crowds, deftly dodging each passerby. What you got, buddies? Weasel yells, stopping abruptly. Watch the cobble on your left foot. Terribly set. Makes you wonder where the text goes. Seeking a thin stream of crimson powder in the street. Thanks, friend. I lost a leg to that. Powder's a tricky business. Eat any. Deal 5 damage to rank. Apply overwhelm. Apply crippled. Sure. Sure, gain doggedness. You know, I'll leave him be. I don't have money. Shit. Oh, it's 850. Yeah, I definitely don't have the money. I don't have the money for this either. This is not gonna go well. This might be the end for these guys. It's this guy first, and he's doing 20 damage. Okay. Right. But he's just doing damage. Attacking, moving, attacking. Both are. No, not both are attack. I won't put that on him. Strategy. basically about all I can do. Oh, we're losing cards, okay. You can set your trap though. She has really low health. They have really low health. So that would have been the trick. It's a lot of bleed damage. Well then. Well, I guess it didn't work because he wasn't right in front of me. That's kind of dumb. I didn't notice he had so much damage. Holy smokes. Okay. Yeah, about that. Thank you. That's how I killed the bunny. He just did 140 damage to me. Holy s- I understand now. Oh boy, I don't. This is not gonna end well for this bear. In the long run. Sure, why not? Neat. About that. Do weapon damage gain to Sure. Yes. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna leave it right here, and we'll come back to this next time. I hope you guys enjoyed my struggle through that last fight. Like I said, probably not gonna go too well for this bear. I'm gonna see how far he can take me. And then, if worse comes to worse, we'll start up again next time. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all again next time. Goodbye.